Right here, I have a script and it has a public bool value on it. However, I would like to use that public bool value on this other script. How would I go about doing that? Well, first we need to define what the other script is. I'm going to add an Udon behavior into my variables. I'm going to call this other Udon script. And then I'm going to hit this drop down and make it public. This will mean they'll be able to select it in the inspector. Now I want to grab my bool and hold down control so that it sets my bool. I'm then going to give this an interact event as if it was a button in my world. And now I need to set the value of my bool to be whatever it is on the other script. First of all, we'll drag the Udon behavior into the graph. I'm just going to minimize my variables here. We then want to go Udon behavior, get program variable, drag ours into the instance. And now I need to know what program variable we need. To do so, we'll do a string construct string. And we'll drag and drop this into the symbol name. Now this string value needs to know the name of the variable on the other script. We can see that it's called other bool. I'm just going to copy this because it is case sensitive. And coming back to the original one, I'm going to paste it in. And then I'm going to drag get program variable into my set bool. So hopefully that was helpful for you. And if you've got any questions, leave them in the comments below. I've got more tutorials on the channel, so feel free to check them out. And I'll see you again next time. Bye.